Sox right-hander who throws a verbal brushback at the Giants slugger. During his weekly appearance on a Boston sports radio station, Schilling.
It's out of bounds.
On his weekly radio appearance on WEEI's Dennis and Callahan show, Curt Schilling was asked if baseball fans should hold their noses while watching Barry Chase Hank. Roll it.
He admitted that he used, steroids.
Right.
I mean, there's no gray area. He admitted to cheating on his wife, cheating on his taxes, and cheating on the game.
What do you make of that? Alligator, come
Schilling had to say today after his comments on Barry Bonds. First, though, Schilling's own voice on Boston radio.
He admitted that he used, steroids.
Right.
I mean, there's no gray area. He admitted to cheating on his wife, cheating on his taxes, and cheating on the game. So, I mean, I think the reaction around the game being what it is an indication of what, people think. Hank Aaron not being there, the commissioner trying to figure out where to be.
Yeah.
It's sad. And I don't care that he's black or green or purple or yellow or whatever. It's unfortunate that, there's good people and bad people.